Simple little iron striking drill where you use a nice pink castle or any coloured castle or golf tee that you might have in your bag. All I want you to do, I've got an 8-iron in my hand, from the front of the ball, place the tee. I've got a grip length, so use your grip length away behind the ball. And what this is going to do is give you a bit of a focus of trying to get a little bit more of a descending blow with your irons into your golf shots. If I'm someone who's going to try and dump the club back behind me and start interacting with the ground early, that tee is going to feel like it's going to be hit. So for me, hitting a shot here, if I hit this one, that tee doesn't particularly feel like it's going to be hit. Might get hit on the backswing, so I might just have to pick up a little bit on my backswing. But downswing, because I'm rotating onto my lead side and trying to get my low point ahead of the ball, that tee doesn't particularly feel too menacing. So relatively nice shot if we show you the angle of attack of that one. So you can see I'm 6.8 down at that ball. So my club is basically missing the tee, coming down, striking the ball and then the ground afterwards. You could do this in the net before you play. You could do it on the practice area or next time you're out practicing. If you're struggling with fats and fins, great little focus point to try and feel that you're getting that strike just forward of that ball, getting that low point forward of that ball and hopefully picking up some better strikes along the way. Let me know if this one helps.